Okay, watch me fuck this turn up. Well, I already have. Do I try a desperation move here? Just try to wipe the note on that kind of last tough turn there. Gallo and Cocubun and Fraga. Ready, Fuzz? You ready? Ready to do this race? Co-pilot? Co-pilot cat? It's co-pilot cat. Struggling with this track right now. I'm usually really good on it. I think I'm thinking about a bunch of shit in my head. I think I'm getting distracted. I gotta buckle down and focus on the race. Fuzz, you always distract me. You're a distracted cat.
Thank you.
Alright, Fuzz, 2 laps left. 5 guys in front of us, and they're all within sight. At least. Fuzz, we did their best. Need to build a better car for that one. Okay. Oh shit. Another one came out. New. Okay, so that one should be there for a little while, hopefully. So we'll go get this one while it's still available. Sorry, I'm gonna take it off the wish list and then purchase it. I can get that one. Bam! Fuzz knocked two of them down. Bam! Oh. There's a Rixxer too? Where? Oh, fuck, right there. Oh, it's limited stock. Okay, I gotta go win a race quickly. I just need to win like, what, 30, 40, 50, 36 grand, something like that. Actually, what I'll do, let's take the path of least resistance here, possibly. Cash in this. The one time I actually get a vehicle right is when I'm looking for cash. Well, that's the rally car, though. That's a good car. Oh, and it puts me up to the next level. Well, that's cool. Hi, Fuzz. Give you a good scratch. I'm gonna give you a good scratch. You like that? You like that? How much did you get for this one? 15 grand. How many laps? 5 laps. Shit. I gotta take a piss so bad. Oh, Fuzz, I gotta take a whiz. Thank you. track's crazy. Their last name was the Heck, that family. That show's amazing. It's a really underrated show. I'm trying to remember if there was an R. Heck. There was Sue. There was Brick. I forget the parents' names, though. And then there was Axel. So none of the kids are R. Heck. Sick beat, mother. Grass. Booyah. Booyah, fuzz. Explains why I have to take a piss. Whoa, big yawn, Fuzz. Big yawn. Okay, let's go buy that car. Then we got a few things to do before we sign off. Just little things that are hopefully going to help get me trophies. I didn't even see this one come available. Usually I'm looking for the pink flags, right? But baby. Ah. Okay, so Buddha scab, skips gum, rim, dum, trum. Yep. Okay. This sounds a little more doable. Okay, so we got that. And then we'll go to the cafe again. Check these. Thank you. shabby. Oh. Okay, Fuzz, I gotta take a whiz, I'm sorry. NSX came first as the type error. I'll be back in one sec. Oh my god, longest piss in history. Okay. I don't know if I... Okay. Now that comes up as that. Okay. I'm just wondering if I... RX-7 is one of my favorite cars ever. Especially that 90s version that was so amazing, like the mid-90s. Oh. Which is that blue one at the front there. We're in the middle now. Even the older one from the 80s and early 90s, that red one is amazing too. But... That thing is classic. The RX-8's kind of underwhelmed me. I was expecting more from them, you know? That is on my wish list, okay. Also both on my wish list. That's on my wish list. Renault. Renault. Take your word for it. I drive a Dodge Caravan, motherfucker. Okay, all rewards received. Trophies for washing my car. If I wash a car 10 times, I get a trophy. And if I buy new wheels 10 times for a car, or cars.
Right.
Okay, so we got a new set of wheels on it, and we got it washed. The last thing I'm gonna do so each time I get in one of the cars that I use regularly, I'll go in, I'll wash it, I'll get a new set of rims, and then over the time we'll Monster. What else did we get here? I don't think we got any German cars, do we, this time? Not a Japanese, I think. Yeah, Rixer. But no sex. No Is everything? Okay. So I need manufacturer. I need a BMW. Get a grade 3 to BMW, I'll show you the trophy that I was going to get. It's just for taking pictures. But anyways, I just want to go in and see what this next circuit is before we sign off. Willow Springs. Neo Classic Competition. Ooh, it's good money too. Oh, but it's fucking... Okay, no, it's got gas and tire wear, so... Yeah, guess what? I'm not doing that. Okay, so... We'll do more championships, earn more money, get more cars. Keep trying to just get more stuff and see if we ever get something decent. Till next time!